Two of Honolulu Hale's most popular residents returned today. The city installed the 21-foot Shaka Santa and Tutu Mele displays in preparation for the upcoming Honolulu City Lights, which kicks off this Saturday. The beloved holiday couple is in their customary spot, perched atop the Honolulu Hale fountain, along with some new additions.
So as you can see, we've added pieces every year. We grow, as you mentioned, as a family, and we have our he'e, we've got our honu, we've got a lot of items like Leilani there carrying a lei with a plumeria flower in her hair. That's so Hawaii.
The Santa sculpture has been a staple at the Honolulu City Lights since 1989. His partner came a few years later in 1994. The Kapolei City Lights tree was also harvested today. City crews cut down an 80-foot pine from a future park site at Aloha Drive and Royal Hawaiian Avenue in Waikiki. The tree will be installed at Kapolei Hale on Thursday, and the annual Kapolei City Lights celebration will kick off next Saturday, December 9th.